Not every day is going to be sunny. It's kind of like life. There are storms that we have to pass through. I'm mindful of the prophet Habakkuk when he complained to God. He said, "When's justice going to come?" And he stood on his watchtower and waited. He'd actually said, "You know, Lord, you make mankind like the fish of the sea, like crawling things that have no ruler. He brings them up with a hook and he drags them out of his net. He gathers them in his dragnet, so he rejoices and is glad. Therefore he sacrifices to his net and makes them offerings to his dragnet. For by them he lives in luxury and his food is rich." Why this continued merciless killing of nations? If you look at the news today, you probably are wondering the same thing. Why all the merciless death that happens? But the Lord answers Habakkuk, and he says, "The just will live by faith." Friend, there's going to be storms in life. Not every day is going to be a perfect day to fish. But I want to ask you, are you living by faith? Thanks for taking just a minute with me.